or a single dose of tafenoquine, which is still under development. However, these drugs require testing for G6PD deficiencies because they can cause hemolysis in people with these red blood cells.